I don't like rock, I don't like spinach, I don't like this, I don't like cauliflower, I don't like lettuce, I don't like...
I've always liked the idea of
being... No, I try lettuce all the time because I want to like it. I just don't like it. I hate it.
I like broccoli.
I don't like carrots.
Cauliflower.
Carrots, I don't like them.
I like carrots.
I like zucchini. See, I only like fried zucchini.
Now, somebody's made it with...
The only thing I like is corn. Sometimes. I like corn and sometimes green beans. Like, there's only certain times. And peas, sometimes. Like, you know, green corn and green beans, they're cooked. And that's it. That's all I like. I don't like any other vegetables. I like tomatoes, I guess. I get that much, but so I like tomatoes. Yeah, I like tomatoes. Yeah, I like tomatoes.
Now I trust my heart to Lipitor. When diet and exercise are not enough, adding Lipitor may help. Unlike some other cholesterol medications, Lipitor is FDA approved to reduce the risk of heart attack, stroke, and certain kinds of heart surgeries in patients with several common risk factors or heart disease. Lipitor has been extensively studied with over 16 years of research. Lipitor is not for everyone, including people with liver problems and women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant. You need simple blood tests to check for liver problems. Tell your doctor if you are taking other medications or if you have any muscle pain or weakness. This may be a sign of a